Salah. That's a beautifully shaped pass for Sadio Mane, who scores the smoothest of goals.
And great introduction for Barnes. And Maddison will score! Maddison flicking it in towards Vardy, who gets there! Oh, that's brilliantly done!
Well, we touched on before the game the reason why James Maddison is picked in this Leicester City football team is for moments like this.
Romero, whose heart was broken. Doherty. Romero. Bentancourt. Space ahead of Kulusevski, who set them rolling eons ago. In by Kulusevski. Kane! That is extraordinary!
Kulusevski on this occasion is able to stay onside, and then it's just a lovely little dink into the centre of the goal. And Kyle Walker hasn't really competed, and Kane's just beaten him to it.
Jesus drifting out of the left flank and finding space. And finding a way around Murphy as well. Put it on a plate for Raheem Sterling.
Gives Jesus the space. Just whether he can pick the pass. He's made a real position for himself this season, providing these sorts of goals.
Fourth official David Kuda's got him off the pitch. Cancelo, Ming saw it. In goes De Bruyne. Kevin De Bruyne! Gundogan! From the brink of despair, elation!
Here's Bowen. Antonio did well to field it and won the ball in for Benrahma. It's 2-2.
The miscontrol from Antonio, I'm thinking, well, he's not going to fancy it on his left side now. But he knew he had the pace to get there, keep it in. And how about the delivery? Wonderful, the way he's just planted that far post. And he's basically saying to Benrahma, go on, son.
Ended up being on the wrong side of those fine margins last year. But here's Bruno Fernandes. Manchester United's first goal of the new campaign from a very familiar source. And the men in red are off and running.
Oh, that's a lovely ball. Kane to Son for four. Kane and Son and Spurs at their very best.
Oh, the deadly duo combine again. Son, soon as he scores, turns, spins to the man that creates it. He's been dropping in all afternoon.
Contact. James.
Mane, Robertson, Jota! One each in a flash. It's a fabulously sharp header, and Liverpool are all square.
How good is this guy in the air, Diogo Jota? But once he leaps and gets his head on it, he's so clever and so accurate with it.
In by Loftus-Cheek, this could be another chance, and laid off and drilled in. Alonso smashes it home. Chelsea have been threatening a goal.
It's great play from Mason Mount. He knows that Alonso is behind there. Doesn't need to look. Just flicks it behind him. Who knows whether there's a call or not. Livramento can't cover two players.
Going through here for Suchek, who takes his chance. It's been on the cards. A terrific response to going behind from West Ham. And they certainly deserve to be on terms. Chowdhury, Tielemans, enjoying a feel of the ball, and great introduction for Barnes, and Maddison will score! Instant impact from Harvey Barnes to set it up.
Fabinho, Alexander-Arnold, it's a Super Bowl for Mo Salah, and Salah's wriggling in and scoring! As deft an expert as the Egyptian is, week on week on week. Just so nimble, just so bright.
Chelsea 0, Liverpool 2.
Salah, that's a beautifully shaped pass for Sadio Mane, who scores the smoothest of goals. Absolutely delicious. Sadio Mane has his 100th Premier League goal laid on for him by the man who preceded him to that landmark, Mo Salah. That is a glorious pass.